You are powerful. Yes, you are. You're unique, you're beautiful, and there's no one else like you. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measures. And that is a great quote from Marianne Williamson. That is so true. I mean, sometimes we forget how powerful we are. We each are such individuals, and we have some unique gifts that we have to give and share with the world. We have to stop playing small and step out of our comfort zone. Is there something you wish to bring about into this world? What is it? Well, I challenge you to go for it. Take one step today to manifesting and creating the dream of your life. Right now, what is it that you can do? Life's too short to settle for a mediocre life, to settle for less, and there's so many experiences that we can experience, but if we don't go for it, we might just live a life full of regret. I believe that if our lives doesn't raise or make other people's lives better, then we're probably wasting our time. I believe we can all do something to uplift humanity and to make this world a better place. It can create a snowball effect by just taking one step to better the lives of the people that are around you. You can really enhance the happiness in your own life. You are so powerful. You can do anything you want with your life. But it all starts with your thoughts. So what are we creating? What are we thinking? What are we allowing into our subconscious mind on a daily basis? In the internet, by the information we read, by the people we surround ourselves by the foods that we consume, there's something that we can do to all enhance our lives. So what is that one step that you can do? I would love to hear what passions and what are your goals, what are you creating in this world right now, and maybe someone below can connect you and you guys can work together and we can all co-create together. Leave a comment below and let me know, what are you creating with your life, what are you trying to manifest, and hopefully people can help each other with resources and connect each other. Lots of love, you guys. Thanks so much for watching. Charles, peace.